Today, students, we'll be making first tutorial to use Scratch. So I've already installed Scratch. In my earlier tutorial, I taught you the way how to download the Scratch. This is the Scratch updated one. Previously, I'm also having the old Scratch. This is the old Scratch. Okay. If I'll open this Scratch, I'll show the difference between the interface. It is showing something like this. This is the main screen where the sprite, actually this cat, is called the sprite. And here, scripts, what we use to move the sprite. So I'll close this. Now I'll open the new Scratch. So I'm opening the new Scratch. Okay, so this is the difference, the basic difference. I hope you have noted that. So this is the place where you will use the coding. So we'll move, this is a sprite. We can take the mouse cursor and we can move this sprite. So let's see, we'll make one code to move the cat. So under this motion, this is a motion, I'll click on move 10 steps and I'll drag it this side. It's very easy. You will enjoy this one. Now instead of this, I'll type here 100. Now just see the difference. When I click on this, what happens? It moves forward. Again, I'll press the left mouse button. I'll drag it backwards. I'll type it 200. Now see the difference. See the difference, how much it had moved further. The more values I'll give it here, more it will move. Let it be 500. If I click on it, see where it has gone. So means whatever we are doing it, 200 steps is okay for me. It is moving this side. Move means, move command means to move our sprite in forward direction. This is the move one. Now, for example, I am using turn command. This is the second command here. I have to drag it like this. Okay. After dragging it down, what it does, this is turning command. So I'll type it 90. Now if I'll click it, what happened? It has firstly moved forward 200 steps and then turning at 90 degree position. Again, I can use the move command. I'll type it 200 once again. Okay. And then turn. Now here it is. Move, turn, move, turn. Again, I'll going to turn command. And again, I'll type 90. Let's see. It is somewhere here. Now 90 degrees at two position. Again, if I'll do move, it is two times. So what I can do, I can duplicate this. So it has 1, 2, 3, 4. you can't see the difference because it is moving four sides. It will move four sides, but you can't see any difference. To show you the difference that how it is moving, I'm using the pen command. Moving is clear to you. So what I'll do here, I'll use add extension. From here I'll select pen. So here is the pen command. Now with the help of pen command I can clear you why I have used these commands. I'll use the pen command with the pen down command. Here somewhere I'll put pen down command. Pen down command, then set. There is one command here. Erase all, stamp, pen down, different commands. Set pen color to, okay, I can use this command. Okay, both the commands, it should be in a sequence. I can use any color. Saturation means more dark, lighter, brightness. Okay, let's see. I have just joined both the commands. It is under pen tool. Okay, now if I'll click this, what can you see? A square is being made. So how it is being made? Because very simply, move 200 steps means my sprite has moved further 200 steps. Turn 90 degree, you know very well that in square it is of four side. Square means four side. So move 200 steps means firstly it has moved straight and then turn 90 degree, so due to this it has made the square, because a square has four sides, and if you will see our commands it is also having four sides. So this is move 200 one time, move 200 second time, move this 200 third time, this is four times. And 4 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 490 degree angles are there, means the square is being made. I hope it is clear to you. So I am stopping my tutorial here only. So just try this at home.